What's good, YouTube? It's Speak My Opinion on Topics. Hi, I'm Smooth J. We back with another music breakdown. You want more content like this and others? Check out that description below. Hit that like, hit that subscribe. If you new, where have you at? Where have you watching? Where have you listening? Canada, the UK, the US, England, Northampton, Leicester, Serbia, Morocco, France, Amsterdam, India, Scotland, Dublin, Australia, London, Poland. I appreciate each and every one of y'all, man. Wouldn't be here without y'all. We're so close to 300 subs, so let's get it. Well, we're gonna react to NF, man. Dropped a new mixtape, man. The clouds. We always up in the clouds. We stay there. That's where we stay. Let's go ahead and get into it, though. NF story is what we breaking down today. Let's get it. My man NF in the building. Oh, hold up. Full screen it, NF. We gotta make sure you all the way up, my mans. We ready. We definitely ready. It's gonna be one of them deep, deep storytelling ones. We already know. NF, a real one.
Woke up in a bad place. Should probably get up so I'm not late.
Damn. We can all relate to that, man. Woke up in a bad place. I should get up before I'm damn late. You know what I'm saying? Oh, man. We just sit there. We get the message or the phone call. Already starting off a bad day. And then you just land there and you're like, damn, I'm late. Can't do it.
Woke up in a bad place. Should probably get up so I'm not late. Stared at my phone for the past 8 minutes at nothing. My head aches. Bottles empty by the lampshade.
Oh my goodness. Here we go. Woo. Just stared at my phone for a damn 8 minutes straight. At nothing. My head is aching and, you know, that bottle? Empty. Right next to the bedside. Woo. The realness.
Stared at my phone for the past 8 minutes at nothing. My head aches. Bottles empty by the lampshade. Might have Excedrin again. Great. Oh. Too early to tell, but at this rate, I'm thinking this might be a bad day. I walk out the bedroom, my roommates asleep on the couch with their two-faced boyfriend who lives here but don't pay.
Oh my goodness, the realness, man, and a video is match perfect. Walked out of my room, saw my roommate with a two-faced boyfriend that stays here and pays no rent. Oh, man, NF, my man. Ooh, this is a real one.
I walk out the bedroom, my roommates asleep on the couch with their two-faced boyfriend who lives here but don't pay a penny for rent, but he still stays. She says he's broke. I'm like, no way. Probably sells drugs, but she won't say. Told me he dabbles in real estate.
She says he's broke. That's a damn lie. He probably selling drugs, but hey, they don't want to tell me the truth. But then they tell us, oh, he dabbles in real estate. Come on, man. You really believe in that? Ooh, calling him out.
Broke him like, no way. Probably sells drugs, but she won't say.
Hey.
Told me he dabbles in real estate.
Okay.
I mean, I don't believe it, but okay. Pull out the driveway. Notice my gas tank's on E again. Well, of course it is, because I probably should stop at the gas station. So I take a right, pull up to the pump. While it's pumping, I look at my ashtray. Then remember, I need to get cigarettes. Anything to help my mind state. So I park
it. Oh, my goodness, man. Tank always on E. I think my tank is on empty right now. Oh my goodness, the real life problems we got around here, man. Then looked at my ashtray. Forgot I need a cigarette just to take away the damn pain, the stress, everything. Oh, and F. Too real.
I need to get cigarettes. Anything to help my mind state. So I park and walk inside. Wait, I should probably get something to drink and eat, I guess. So I finally grab a couple bags of chips. Where's the candy aisle? Oh, yeah, here it is. Which one should I get? Should I grab the Starburst or change it up and maybe grab the Twix?
Man, should I grab the Starburst or just switch it up and grab the Twix? The fruity candy or the chocolate? Oh, my goodness. NF. This is some storytelling at its finest right here. Woo!
Should I get? Should I grab the Starburst or change it up and maybe grab the Twix? Grab the Starburst and I started walking as I passed the garbage and I reached the fridge. I hear someone yelling at the front of the store. Probably just a homeless guy getting bored. Probably just a customer whose car didn't work and now he wants to start a war. Man, I can't afford to keep buying energy drinks every day. I shut the door, then turn around and as I'm heading towards the counter with my drink, I hear, hey, open up the drawer!
Oh, whoa, 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 too real. That went from real to too real. You close the door, you turn around and said, hey, give me all the money, open the drawer. Y'all, gas station getting robbed, where you at? Oh no. Oh no.
Towards the counter with my drink, I hear, hey, open up the drawer! Crouching on the floor, peek around the aisle. Gun is on the floor, head of the man that's behind the counter. Now my heart is pounding and I'm praying to the Lord. I don't die today, I can't die today. I got things to do, trying not to shake. Plotting my escape, where's my cell phone at? Left it in my car, icing on the cake. I start calling.
Oh man, god damn it. You just shaking on the floor, trying not to die today. And oh shit, where's my cell phone? Left it in the car, damn it. Oh man. This storytelling right here.
Plotting my escape. Where's my cell phone at? Left it in my car. Icing on the cake. I start calling. I can hear him yelling. I want every penny. I want every dime. Yeah. Once you finish with the cash, open up the bag. Throw some cigarettes inside. Yeah. Which ones do you want? Which ones do you want? I'm not picky. Give me any kind. Give me.
Oh my goodness. The robber's over here telling him, once you're done with the bag, give me some cigarettes too off the shelf. Hey, what kind? Hey, I ain't picky. Just throw some in a bag. I need some cigarettes. Oh, Lord.
Cigarettes inside. Yeah. Which ones do you want? Which ones do you want? I'm not picky. Give me any kind. Give me all of them. Yeah, just toss them in. Keep it moving. No, I'm running low on time. And I'd advise you to move a little quicker. Trust me, I don't want to have to pull the trigger. I've done it before. It's not a pretty picture. What, you don't believe me? I'm just playing with you.
Oh, man. You said just go a little quicker. I don't want to have to pull the trigger. Oh, damn. This song right here. This song, the bars, the realness, the video, everything about this. And F on some major storytelling.
The trigger, I've done it before, it's not a pretty picture. What, you don't believe me? I'm just playing with you. Well, no, I'm not, no, I'm not. Just do what I say, cause if you even think of trying to pull a fast one on me, promise you'll be sorry. Oh, my driver's calling, I can't miss my pickup. That's when I did something stupid and my jacket knocked over a can of soup and then it got quiet.
Oh, no. Damn it. I did something stupid, jacket, knocked a can on the floor. Oh, Lord. Damn it. Now he knows you in a gas station. He knows someone else is in there.
I did something stupid and my jacket knocked over a can of soup and then it got quiet. Did he hear me moving? Shh, hold my breath. He must have heard me do it, huh? I'm assuming the noise must have made him turn his head enough to let the guy that was at gunpoint grab his own gun. Now they both got weapons. Maybe I should help him sneak up slow and deck him. Time to go, time to go, time to go. It's gonna be a bloody miracle. Now I never got.
But hey, it distracted the robber just enough, knocking that can, distracting him so that a cashier could pull out a gun of his own. Now they both at a standstill. Who gonna shoot first? And then the girl like, should I help him? Should I maybe just go distract him something? Do anything? Oh man, you already done enough though. You done enough.
I should help him sneak up slow and deck him. Time to go, time to go, time to go. It's gonna be a bloody miracle. Now I never got it. If I had any blessings coming in my future, could you send him to my present? Peek around the edge and I start running at him. He don't see me coming. Does he step in closer? Grab his neck and hold him, squeezing on his throat. I'm trying to choke him, then his elbow hits my nose. And think he broke it, I think he broke it. My blood is leaking all over my toes. I tried
not. Oh snap, this is like a movie right here. This is, oh, man, ran up on this man, jumped on a grab chokehold, man, fucking bam, elbow me in the face, our nose broken definitely, maybe, I don't know. Hey, we just holding on for dear life right now. Oh my goodness, this shit is crazy.
I'm squeezing on his throat, I'm trying to choke him, then his elbow hits my nose and
think he broke it, I think he broke it, my blood is leaking all over my clothes. I try not to let go, but my hands begin to slip and bullets start to fly. Can't see out my eyes. Cash is still alive. I can tell I'm trying to crawl away. Here comes another guy. He runs inside like, where's the money? Did you get the money? Where's the bag you brought? I don't know. I think it's still behind the counter, probably by the cashier I just shot.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Another robber ran in the driver. Oh snap. He's like, where's the bag? Where's the bag you brought in? He's like, I don't know. It's probably behind the counter with the cashier that I just shot. Oh Lord. Woo. Woo. So much has happened in like 10 seconds. Oh no. Blood leaking from her nose. Cashier shot. Robber shot. Holy hell, who's this girl on the floor? What the hell happened? Whew.
I don't know, I think it's still behind the counter, probably by the cashier I just shot. Who's this on the floor? Who's this on the floor? I don't know. Well, did they call the cop? He runs up to me, then he grabs my shoulder as he flips me over, then my jaw drops, cause I thought his voice sounded real familiar. He's got a mask on, but the shirt he's wearing is the same one he had on this morning. Staring in my eyes, I know he knows, I know, embarrassed. He stands above me and says, sorry.
My gosh, she recognized this robber. She's like, recognize his voice. He might be wearing a mask, but he's wearing that same shirt that he looked me in the eyes with earlier. Man, oh my God. This
on this morning, staring in my eyes. I know he knows, I know, embarrassed. He stands above me and says, sorry, Aaron, but I don't have a choice. He holds a barrel up to my head. I scream, you can't be serious. He shakes his head and says, I'm sorry, then the gun.
No, what just happened? She said, are you serious? You can't be serious. And he said, yes, I am. I'm sorry. And the gun popped. What's happening? What is happening? NF.
Ben says, I'm sorry, then the gun.
The cashier, man, this man is ruthless. Got shot, and he just came out and pop, 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 both robbers, man. Oh my, this man got shot again, twice. But he saved her life, though. He saved, holy, holy hell. This was a story. A real one.
He has to ask if I'm okay. He's dialing 911. I run over to him, grab his phone, and try to help him up.
911, what's your emergency?
It's been a robbery. The cashier was shot. He needs an ambulance. He looks kind of pale. I think he might have lost a lot of blood.
Okay, help is on the way. Has anybody else been injured?
Yeah, the robbers. There were two of them.
Can you tell me their condition? Are they still alive?
Well, I'm not really sure, but they don't look so good. I'm pretty sure they're dead. Yeah, I think they're dead.
All right, take a deep breath. Everything's gonna be okay. You're gonna be all right.
What? No. And F with the... Holy hell. Oh my goodness. Man, she might have just saved that man's life. Bro, this is some storytelling at its finest. NF story. This is fire, fire, fire. So real, so truthful. The video match is perfect. You know what, NF? What? You get a bow, man. Bowing. Oh, goodness. That's amazing. Amazing. I hope you guys enjoyed this one. You guys gotta go check out this music video. Trust me. You have to. This was so great. It's been Speak My Opinion on Topics. Hi, I'm Smooth J. As always, like, and subscribe to the channel if you're new. And until next time, we out.